Hi, here is a story for you. Once upon a time, there lived a goldsmith. He lived in a small village with his wife and 12-year-old son. He lived to work very hard. And because of his trustworthiness, he had enough work and the family lived very happily. Unfortunately, the goldsmith met with an accident and got paralyzed. He was not able to continue his work. Also, they did not have enough savings and the family was struggling to even buy the groceries and food items. One day, the mother pulled out a gold chain she was wearing and asked her son to take it to his uncle who ran a jewelry shop in the next village. She told the son to sell the gold chain and get whatever money his uncle could give so that the family could live some more months without much financial difficulty. The son approached the uncle and gave him gold chain and told him what his mother has instructed. The uncle took the chain and asked his men to test its purity. The uncle told the boy that the price was very low for gold in this season and gave him some cash in his hand. The uncle instructed the boy to keep it at home and come to the shop daily to help him in the business. The boy began to work in the shop and learned all the works very fast. In a few months, he even learned to assess the quality and purity of gold and other precious stones. One day, the uncle asked the boy to bring back the chain his mother wanted to sell, saying the price level was very high. The boy took the chain from his mother and noticed it was not original gold. He came back to the shop for work. His uncle asked whether he had bought the gold chain or not. The boy replied that he took it from his mother but realized that it was not original and kept it at home. The uncle told the boy that he knew it was not original. But if he had told him the truth on the very first day, the boy and his mother would not have believed it. Now, he had enough knowledge about the ornaments. He was able to realize the fact of himself. So friends, we all possess valuable things. But unless we really learn about these and test the accuracy, it may be worthless. Oftentimes, it may not be exactly what meets the eye. If you realize it, we could avoid embarrassing situations or at times save precious relationships also. Thank you for watching. If you like it, subscribe.